wind up, and his 1-1 pitch to Laird. Swing and a high fly into left. Back on it, Henry at the track, and it is gone. Solo home run, Brandon Laird. First hit of the game for the Chiefs, and it's a solo shot by their third baseman. For Laird, home run number 18, and the Chiefs have cut the deficit to a run. It's 2-1. Well, Laird got a fastball in on his hands and able to pull that bat head through. Pitch, it was up and in. That's a really a good piece of hitting by Brandon Laird.